There's a cave. Jumps out of the shadows and sees some useless thug. Anyone? No? Good.
Well, if you didn't hear that, you're a moron. Okay. On we go. That's not how physics works.
You try and get past me, Bats, and I will fry you!
You suck!
Oh! There you are!
Yep.
I've been waiting for you. Listening to
Catwoman.
Make the good doctor scream while you played around in Scarecrow's world. How was it this time? Learn anything about yourself? Oh, tell me! Pull up a seat! Talk to me! I'm all ears! Actually, that reminds me. I could have sworn I heard Zaz cutting her ears off. Certainly sounded like it.
I should care, but I don't. Random thug. Is there a trophy in here? Nope. Could have sworn there was a trophy in one of these. Nope. Oh!
Stay where you are, Batman.
Listen to me carefully.
Help me! Please, help me!
For once, the main objective is a more pressing matter than me exploring. You Fruit Loop.
Just kill her. She's useless to me now.
But if I kill her, the bat will get me.
Got you anyway. Sucker.
You monster! You evil, evil, evil monster!
Jesus Christ, woman, you're wearing way too much mascara.
Sorry. I'm so sorry.
I saw Bane.
I know. Joker threatened me. I wanted to stop the experiment. I tried to give him his money back.
Joker doesn't take no for an answer.
He wants an army, a horrible twisted force to destroy Gotham, but he couldn't do it without the formula. I hid it, but...
So now he has Venom and your formula.
God, he has gallons of the stuff. There's a lab, hidden in the gardens. It's locked off, but the security key codes for the entire island are in the warden's safe.
What else is Joker planning?
How should I know? You think anything he says makes sense? I think he's insane. Oh my god!
A bomb!
Poor Dr. Young. Still, you know how Mr. J hates a squealer.
Talking about squealers.
Jesus! How hard did you hit him?
He actually thinks he runs this place. Talk about crazy! Well, bad places to go! Get it, boys! If he gets up, knock him down, but not too rough. Mr. J needs him at the party.
So basically, beat him up, but don't kill him. Ooh. Ooh! Jesus! Oh! His face dragged across the floor, too.
Oracle, Dr. Young is dead. Have you figured out a way past these security gates? Before she died, she told me there's a production plant hidden somewhere in the gardens.
The Wayne Tech security protocols seem to be hack-proof. Lucius did a good job. It's a two-part biometric sequence, apparently generated by the Warden, using a code sequencer.
And destroyed by Joker in the safe explosion. Harley Quinn has the Warden, and he's the only chance we have to get past these gates.
Okay, good luck.
Scarface? Yeah, that is his name. I was like, is that right? Yeah, it is.
Thank the Lord! I thought you'd have found that 1 hour ago.
Fuck you. Yeah, I was gonna say, I'm pretty sure there are teeth up here. Pretty sure there's a trophy up here too. No, guess I'm wrong.
I can't leave.
Oh wait, yeah.
Duh.
God's sake. That was stupid of me. Or is it? Is it in here? No. There we go. Surely it would just be like a proper trail, not just like... Wait, is that all of them or is there 30? I can't remember. Then once again, not hearing me, being incredibly unsubtle. I wonder if I could just leave without doing this. Not going to, but... Oh crap. I completely forgot about that. Ha! Well, that was skill. No, he doesn't go through here, does he? No, of course they go up through there. So that means I'm gonna have to go up through here. That must really hurt if you judge that wrong and smack your head. Eventually. Oh. There we go. This way.
We
wanted to slow Batman down. Why'd he open up access to this tunnel in the first place? Questioning the boss again? You've done nothing but whine since we got busted out.
Yeah, Joker sends his girlfriend down and tells us to guard the tunnel. We guard the tunnel. Joker tells us to kill the Bat. We kill the Bat.
Joker told me to kill my sister once.
Did you do it?
Hell yeah! Never liked her anyway.
You're cold.
Shit. Oof. Not gonna happen. Stop fucking doing that. Sometimes I swear they just go faster just to fuck up your thing. Another upgrade. Yes. The Sonic Shock Batarang is amazing.
This is the warden. It is vital that everyone unloads
crap
immediately. Gah! I recommend unloading them into... I can't read this. Unloading them into your head.
I can see why that would be useful for you.
Not so tough when we're not strapped down. Yeah. He's here!
Fools. Oh. Shit. Come on. Fuck's sake. Swear to God, I press the button. Off the edge. Oh. Oh. Brutal. Nope, can't go in there yet.
Thank you, Batman. The guard wouldn't have lasted much longer.
Is he okay?
He struck his head when they knocked him to the ground.
Move him away from here as soon as you can. Take him to the medical facility. It's the safest place on the island.
Okay. I'll go with him as soon as he's able to stand.
You're gonna die. You're both gonna die. Because you're morons. Oh. Oh, you can go through it. Yoink.
That'll do it. You hungry?
Oh. He's here!
Yep. Three more down. I don't even get how that happened. Whatever. Rick, Robbie showers. Ah, this must be the one where there's a trophy. Yes, I was right. I knew there was a trophy in a set of bathrooms. There we go.
I'm losing patience. You're cheating. You must be.
Does playing this game about six times prior count as cheating? Because if so, yeah, I'm cheating. Where was that door? without a doubt, the creepiest fucking thing in this game. These guys. Yeah, explosive ball. Good thing I turned that back on. Wouldn't have noticed it otherwise. Can't go over there yet. Because it's electrified. Because why wouldn't it be?
Stop! Stop, Batman, please! You've got to help my babies!
No.
I'm really not interested in a bunch of flowers, if I did.
They're in pain! Crying for help!
Just stay where you are. Last thing I need is you running free.
Poor children.
Foreshadowing. Again, not really a spoiler.
Help!
Clippus. No. Well, I will, but in a minute.
I'm up here.
I know. Dealing with more important things first. Mostly because you're a dick.
Harley!
You have to help me.
Ivy? Gee, you look like crap. Maybe I can seek you some shampoo.
The plants, can't you hear them? They're crying out to me in agony.
Yeah, well, I really don't have time for this.
Please let me out. They'll die without me.
I don't know, Red. You're not on Mr. J's party list. Oh, well.
Please.
What the heck? I'll cut you a break.
That feels so much better.
She's a good kid.
I could watch those two all day. What a riot.
And speaking of riots, here's a bit of civil unrest I cooked up just for you.
Did you have to do that? Did you have to, really?
Security overrides. I have the sequence generator, but without the terminal in my office, it's useless.
Your terminal has been destroyed. Give me the sequencer.
What? Oh, yes, of course.
Thank you.
It's useless. Half the code won't get you anywhere. We're trapped in here.
No, we're not. Stop staring at it. It's not time.
There's always a way out. Always.
For example. And this will let me break into a million other fucking things.
Good idea. Can't have someone of my stature falling back into their hands now, can we?
Stop being a dick. I have no idea who that's supposed to be. Also, yes, he does have two arms. I was never sure whether he did. But yeah, he does. He's creepy as fuck, though. I'll give him that. Yoink. Stop it. God damn it, Harley! Yes, there's a trophy in here. Why would you do this?
I thought you'd never find it.
Fuck you! No sympathy, none at all. I can do that, I just don't wanna. Also, terrible pun. Another terrible pun. Whoop. She looks like she's having fun up there. Why don't you fight me yourself? Oh, Harley's never not cool. I will never understand how people don't like Harley. I didn't know you could actually knock that guy down there. Apparently you can. Yeah, you're gonna want to drop that gun. For your own safety. Again, I can do that, I just don't want to. I will come and get you later. Doing things first. Shit.
Take speed evaluation 5. Victor is not responding well to treatment. Victor, yesterday we spoke about the people you killed.
The zombies.
They are all people, Victor.
They are zombies.
Patient pacification system deactivated.
Good. Also, Zaz is one of the creepiest fuckers in the entire Batman universe. Like, Jesus Christ. Like, that's just not right. Where is it? There we go. Oh my god, they're gone! Pretty sure there's a trophy in one of these as well. Can't go through there yet. Yeah, it's through here. Sit the fuck down. Absolutely no patience. None. I know it's around here somewhere. There we go. Less than subtle Calendar Man reference. By the conveniently placed control panels.
No fear,
You're not having it.
Hold on, Louie. Batman will get you down.
Of course I can. Jesus Christ, woman, you're not that big. You're not wearing a watch. It'll be fine. Maybe. Yeah, there we go. I was like, I may not actually get this. I've never not got this, so...
You're safe now.
You going after that crazy witch? I saw her heading out of the door as we got out of the room.
She won't get away. I'll stop her and then her boyfriend.
Good. Listen, I'll go try and get the ventilation system working. If you find her, don't go easy on her. For me.
Okay.
You're congratulations? Come on, Ryan.
I will. Boom. Can't go over there yet.
Sorry, Doctor. Warden's orders. I can't leave you alone with him.
I understand. Hello, Victor. How are you feeling today? Victor, I can't help you if you don't speak.
Depressed. Is that how you? Can you get into my mind, Doctor?
Why depressed?
I'm just thinking about the one that got away. The one I chose. I want the lock!
Okay, cool. That wasn't a complete waste of time. I was like, I know there's something. Triple Batarang? Sure, why not? There's nothing I desperately need, really. I hate these doors because sometimes they glitch and just don't open for ages. Is this the right way? Yeah, it is. Yeah. No. Yeah, pretty much. Well, why would you do that? Seriously, why would you do that? Where the fuck is it? I was gonna say, I know one of these is Two-Face's cell. I think the giant vote dent poster would probably count as not too small. Shut up, I've captured you how many times? That, honest to God, freaked the hell out of me the first time I saw it. Obviously loses the effect now, but still, if you don't see it coming.
Victor, he's going to know him. Guard, get him out of here.
You heard the doctor. Get out. Can you hear me?
Idiots. Then drag him off, you morons. The most incompetent staff ever. Nothing. Nothing. Trophy. Nothing. I was gonna say, was there a control box in here? I'm pretty sure there was. Oh. That was just instant. Yeah, this is that bit. Open! I don't care about the scanning, just fucking open.
Here he comes, Mr. J!
Excellent. I'll leave it to you then, my dear.
Get up!
Before I deal with your bullshit, I will solve another riddle. Well, that's him down. I'm surprised she's not saying anything. Fuck you. Oh, no, that's not fair. Oh, right. No safety for you. Double kill. Anyone? God damn it. Problem solved.
He's done it again. I don't believe it. I'm on my way now.
Oops, change of plans, kiddo.
But I tried my best.
Sorry, but there is no prize for second place. I'm afraid you're off the party list. Better luck next time.
Just throwing a temper tantrum up there. Again, with the needless acrobatics.
Hey, hands off the merchandise! That's my party list!
Quiet. Why the smiles next to certain names?
You're the detective, you tell me!
Just stay down.
He's in the secret lab in the gardens and... Oh, crap!
Yep, I know.